Hello there, boys and girls. WolfMan here. Yesterday, got something, slightly different. Gonna be playing some branch simulator. Excuse me. Now, not gone into it yet. About standard keys. Alright, well, what players we got? So first we need to create our character. It looks a bit like Tony Stark. Skin tone, yeah, we'll keep the skin tone the same. See what styles we got. Oh, very nice. Two looks good. We'll go with two. Right. There's a nose look. We'll keep the nose as it is. Eyes. Yeah. We can complete the eyes, can we? We'll keep it as it is. Alright. Eyebrows look a bit thick. Possibly two, maybe even three. We'll see what that one. We'll keep the mouth as it is. You all look alright. Us, I think. There's a apparel. It looks. Nice white casual shirt. Oh dear. Very colourful. Looking hoodie, suit jacket. Can't go wrong with that. Okay, lower body. Oh, we can have the cargo pants. Oh, we can match it there. Yeah, I think that looks good. Right. And but being in ranch simulator, not army base. Let's pick his. Oh no, it looks like his. Okay, right. I thought we was doing that. Right, upper body. Jeans, footwear. Ooh, I don't want white socks. He's going to be doing some hard work, so I'll give him some boots. That will do us. Well, yep. Close up. Yep. There we are. That's our character mode. We'll go into a new gun. Looks like he's just telling us the controls now. Yep, looks all fine. Dear, that looks a bit of a mess. I've got a feeling we've got a lot of cleaning up to do. And repairing. Let's have a look. Press E to interact. Read this letter and you agreed to fill my last will and come to our family ranch. It is desolate because I did not have the time and opportunity to deal with it. Come into the house. I left you a few things in the attic that will help you. I believe in you. Your loving grandfather. Okay. Let's have a look at our quest log. Inspect house. Okay. We can do that. The house. So there's two icons. House has got potential. Needs work, but we can get it done. What way do we go? Alright, what's the idea? I'm sure it's in the attic. Can we get upstairs? Developers, very nice. I'm getting a sense of a cross between Farmer's Dynasty and House Flipper, but yeah, time will tell. And there'll be a lot of work to be done. Is there anything that we can have? No. There we are. We're outside. Now, let's get around. There's our little tent. So obviously we can save here. There you can save until morning and save your process any time. Okay. In the house now. So obviously, guys, that tent is where, at the moment, where we'd sleep. Where are those icons gone? And there we are. So are they in here or not? Oh. Be upstairs. I'll investigate. Back up the stairs. Looks like there's something there. So I have move items. So the marshmallow and circle menu. Hold tab. Yeah, that's good enough. Right, so yeah, we're back to there. Again, and there's the attic my grandfather was telling us about. This looks a bit we have a gun. Money and a letter. Take the revolver in the forest There are many wild animals that can cause you trouble. I have left some money and ammo. One more thing you will need: a car. In the garage at the entrance to the ranch, there is an old something. You will need to use spare parts you find here to fix it up. Good luck. Okay. That looks like that one. Gonna look, it will be outside the house. I'm hoping. Yeah, there we are. Where would our car? The car parts to the body. We're looking for a garage. I'm sure. Garage. Ooh, there we are. Okay, that's one wheel done. Oh yeah, comes with a fuel tank. Looks like there's another one. Oh yeah. Should go on the front like so. Whoops. Try again. Think of fuel canister. We don't need that at the moment. But while I'm getting the parts for the car, I'll say that's all we've got time for in this episode. But yeah, if you want to see how I get on, make sure you subscribe to the channel, and it'll help me a great deal if you can like and share. Until next time, happy gaming, stay safe, and I'll see you on the next game.